Rosa.
There must be something here.
You have to help us. They'll turn us into those things. Have you looked everywhere? They took so many of us.
It's getting so dark.
You're free. You can run along now.
I can't. My legs are so heavy. I can't move them. The red crystals, I can feel them. At the tips of my fingers, beneath my nails, under my eyelids. I know what happens. I have a letter for my love. Would you place it in the hollow of the marked tree by the river? When he returns from the war, he'll know to look there. Let him hate me and move on.
Have to help us. They'll turn us into things. Have you looked everywhere? They took so many of us! behind us. We can all go home now.
How did you join the Wardens?
It's the usual story.
There is no such thing as a usual story.
Calculating. A senior Warden is no worth in a worthless man. I'm not alone.
There is more to this. You just don't want to tell it.
No, you don't want to hear it.
Inquisitor. Nothing to report, sir.
good day to you. You lied. You knew what the Red Templars were doing, but you took their gold and stayed silent.
Yes, I took their gold. Gold and any supplies they would give. All so we could live. There are many orphans in Sarnia. Who protected them when their parents were lost? We couldn't run, not with the river frozen and the demons. If I had said anything, they would have killed me too. So I let them take people, and prayed that one day, someone like you would come destroy them. All we could do was survive till that day. Now it's come, hasn't it? I was right.
People were taken, infected with Red Lurian because of your actions.
What else could I do? Take up the old pitchfork to fight? Those who died would have died regardless. This way, at least some survived.
He was alive. All this time he was alive. I didn't even dare.
Louis wrote this confession. He killed your brother.
No, that can't be. Guard is fighting in the war. He enlisted with the Empress's army. I'd like to be alone. Please, Lee.
No sign of trouble at the moment.
I need to know more about Imshael.
A desire demon. More cunning than anything I have encountered. And I have played the game. Imshael has roamed the land for some time. If anything, he will have grown in power. Why he is here in Emprise de Lyon, however, is anyone's guess. Perhaps he has gained the cooperation of the Red Templars, or vice versa.
What's in Suladin Keep?
Red Templars, so far as I can tell. Suladin is an elven fortress, left to crumble. The locals always avoided it, believing it the haunt of ancient elven spirits.
You know where the demon is. Why wait?
I am but one man. Be well, Inquisitor.
Thank you.
Do we ever have uneventful days?
Thank you. You know, you shouldn't make fun of people being scared of magic just because you can scare them back.
I take it you think I'm frightened.
Not naked, you're well fit, but all armored up and fierce. What do you think some stable boy sees?
A seeker on the side of righteousness.
Here's what I learned from the Abbots. Ah, mages! Ah, Templars! Ah, Tevinters! Ah, hungry! When you're little, everything is... Ah!